Command Pacific Fleet believes the aliens' plans are to divide and conquer. By killing our comms, separating us with these weather spheres, or scattering our fleet. So if we can reconnect with the Yukon, our chances become that much better. But be advised, an alien turret is preventing the Yukon from rendezvousing with the rest of the fleet. Your orders are to find Captain Franklin of ONI. Lead him and his men through a series of bunkers dug into the cliffside. Blow the scramblers inside the bunkers to allow our fleet to enter support positions. Then head to the turret so that Franklin's operatives can disable it. As long as that massive turret is active, our fleet is scattered and ineffective. Time is a factor. Every second these things are allowed to continue unchecked is a second we just do not have. So hurry. Mathis, the ONI team's last communication requested backup near the bunkers overlooking the cliff. But be advised, they reported a heavy alien presence, including a bull-like beast of some kind. So proceed with extreme caution. Reagan, out.
Enemy ship ahead! Enemy submersible in sight! Reagan, Laredo, we are under attack.
Mathis, keep moving. Franklin and the ONI team need you. Reagan, out.
Crew of the Laredo, engage!
USS Chesapeake has gone down. Repeat, our frigate is down.
Laredo, vectoring 01 Viper. Destroyer is taking damage. Laredo has target on sonar. Taking enemy fire. Enemy off the port stern. Enemy position now. Reagan, Laredo, taking damage. Adams, enemy dead ahead. Adams sinks enemy ship. 12 o'clock high. Here. Survivor.
Shredder's detected.
Burrito sent in. Enemy off the port stern.
Mathis, disable the shield's power source.
Don't stop! Echo, vectoring 01 fiber. Need immediate assistance. Mayday! Enemy off the port stern. Mayday, mayday, the Laredo is in trouble. Reagan, Laredo, situation critical.
Done. Now get to the landing area for exfil. We need you on Kauai. The USS Missouri is in trouble, and you're the closest asset. Get moving. Reagan, out.
Mathis, great work! The turret's down, and here comes the Yukon with both barrels blazing.
Mathis, this is Raptor 1 approaching Niihau. I have a visual on your position. Prepare for exfil. Raptor 1, out.